Hi everybody, welcome. My name is Afiza and you're with me here for the next 1 hour. We're doing ICE today. So ICE stands for Endocycling Experience, and this is brought to you by True Fitness, GFX and TFX. Okay, so I'm just gonna run through the bike setup before we start. And we always begin with the handlebar. Okay, so handlebar neutral is right in the middle, 0, 1. Flat bar, lower half of the sidebar is 2. And when we're standing up, we'll hold on to number 3. Okay, so upper half. Alright, so for the saddle, make sure it's the hip height, hip level. Make sure you can reach the pedals comfortably. Okay, so I'm gonna get on the bike right now. Make sure you have your water and your towel ready. Anytime you need a break, just pause and take your breaks, okay? Alright, so we're gonna begin with our warm-up. Everybody, let's start with base level, okay? So you see the red level in front of you. Bring it down to the minus sign. Minimum amount of resistance to get our legs warmed up. Alright, relax your shoulders. You can hold on to neutral position or right here on the flat bar. Let's get our legs moving. Push and pull, feel the front and back of your thighs. So you got plenty of time to warm up, just take your time. Heart rate going up gradually. Alright, so now we're on the seat and we'll transition into a short climb. We're just waiting for the music, okay? So before you stand up, remember, always adjust your resistance first. Those legs moving. Alright, so just to cue you in, once we stand up, shift your hands from position 1, 2, 3, okay? Keep your body weight over the pedals. Everybody, 6, 5, 4, reach for the resistance. Here we go, up, 1, 2. On the beat, shift your weight side to side. Good, they're getting warm. Keep going. 1, 2. Six more counts. 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Back to the seat, guys. Base level. Take your time. Breathe. Time to recover. Okay, we'll go back up one more time. Slow build up. legs. Gonna build up, and again we'll repeat that again from the seat to standing high. Increase your resistance. Move your hands to position 3. Build up. Everyone ready? Place your hand over the lever. 5, 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Climb. On the beat. 1, 2. Standing tall. 1, 2. Engage your abdominals. Drop it down base level. Nice warm up, guys. Okay, take your time. Bring your heart rate down. And breathe. All right, if you need a sip of water, go ahead and take that, but keep the legs moving, okay? We're still in the process of warming up. Next track, we're gonna work on our arms. So we're gonna move back to a standing position. Hands at 3, and we'll move our upper body up and down, okay? So we're gonna make sure that we have enough resistance. Stay in control of the bike. Slow it down. Okay, this is the beat. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Go, raise it up, standing high. Hands at 3, okay? What we're gonna be doing is down, up, on the beat. Check that you have enough resistance. If you need more, go ahead and adjust right now. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Down, up. Good. Tighten that core. Exhale down. Ooh. Ooh. Slow down. Alright. Stay upright. Nice. Nice one. Catch your breath. Couple more seconds, and we'll get ready for the next set. Hands still at 3. Ready? Going back to tempo. 3, 2, 1. Shift your weight side to side. Enjoy the music. on, let's go. Down, up. Exhale down. Four, three, two, one. Hold down. Nice one, guys. Two down, one more. Deep breath in. Regulate your heart rate. Feeling good? Same here. All right, we're going back to the beat in a while. Ready? Three, two, one. Here we go. One more set. Down, up. Exhale. Exhale. Keep going. Squeeze that core. Keep the hips back. Down, 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 down. Keep going. Eight more counts. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Come back to this seat. Let's rest. Okay, drop it down. Time to recover. Well done, guys. Okay, so I hope you're beginning to perspire. If not, you need to work harder. Okay, increase your resistance. We're gonna be moving a lot more in the next few couple of tracks. Okay, right, easy. All right, let's practice some cadence. So pedal on the beat, increase the speed a bit, and try to keep up with the tempo. One, two, one, two. Alright, we're going up, stand and pedal on the beat. Alright, listen. Four, three, increase. Let's go. Up. One, two, one, two. Relax your shoulders. Keep the weight off the handlebar. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Slow down. Nice. Okay, stand upright. Catch your breath. One, two. Okay, so in this position, you're still engaging your core slightly. Keep your balance. One, two. Bring your hands back to three. Get ready to run. One and two. Here comes the music in four, three, two. Speed up. Catch up to the beat. Good. Heart rate picking up. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Slow it down. Deep breath in. One more time, okay? Last one is always the best one. Bring your hands forward. Keep regulating your breath. Ready? Three, two, one. Let's go. Speed up. Engage your core. You're gonna do it. Six, five, four, One, well done. Okay, slow down. Come back to the seat and rest. Okay, quick break. Next track, let's do some jumps. So we're gonna be moving more often now. Up for four counts, down for four counts, and then we'll double it up. Still in recovery, once you're feeling okay, go ahead and take the resistance up. On the beat, 1, 2, 1, 2. Alright, let's start with 4, 3, 2, there we go, up, 4, 3, 2, 1, down, 4, 3, 2, up, hands at 3, down, hands down to 2, okay, let's repeat, up, down, let's keep going, up, down, 4, again, up, 4, 3, 2, 1, down. Again. Down for 4. One more time. Down. Moving on to 8. Okay, go up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, down for 8 counts. Land softly on the seat. Doing good, another one, 8 counts up. 4, 3, 2, down, 8. Good, again, up, 8. Down, 8. One more time, 8 counts up. Here comes your break. Back to the seat, drop it down, base level. Okay, keep your legs rolling. Good, bring your heart rate down slightly. One more set. Okay, remember to bring your resistance back before you start moving. Four counts, ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Down 4. Up 4. Double. 8 down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 8 up. Down 4. Up 4. Let's finish up. 8 down. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 8 up. Well done. Okay, back to the seat. Start your recovery. Ooh, someone hand me a towel. Okay. Alright, so we formed up the legs nicely. Let's start moving up on an incline. Slow beat. So this is about strength and endurance. 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, good, bring the heart rate down. Alright, our climb is beginning. So choose your starting point, not too heavy at the start. Let's go, up. One, two, squeeze the glutes. Okay, good. Keep your bum back. hover over the saddle. Engage your core. Keep the momentum going. Good, stay on the beat. Right, we're gonna test our strength right now. Here comes the music, everybody. Increase your resistance. Stay on the beat. One, two, drive the pedal down. If you can, let's add one more. Whew. Almost there, hang on. Five, four, three, two, slow down. Take a walk. One and two. One and two. Okay, bring your hands in. Stand upright. I'm gonna reach your tongue. Far from this opera forevermore. Okay, we're just slowing down here. Keep the resistance in the legs. Hands back to three. Going back to tempo. Here we go. One more push. Last eight counts. Let's see if we can add one more. Three, two, one. Okay, good. Back to the seat. Rest. Alright, we're sort of moving into our intervals next. Right, easy, breathe. We're gonna meet in standing climb. Everyone, choose your starting point. There we go. Up. One, two. First one, let's add. Not too heavy. Shift your weight side to side. Number two, let's go. One, two. One more time, load it up, make it heavy. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, slow it down. Well done, come back to the seat and reset. Okay, drop it down. Base level, start your recovery. So you know how the drill goes. We'll start at base, then increase three times. Make your third one the heaviest, okay? Get ready. Alright, here we go. Up. First one, let's go. Keep holding. go. Add again. Shift your weight side to side. Last and final one. So make it big. Eight more counts. Six, five, four, three, two. Well done. Okay, back to the seat. We're about halfway through. Okay, so let's take a short break. Have your water towel down and we'll be back. See you. Hi guys, everybody. Hope you had some rest, some water, towel down. Okay, so we're ready to begin the second segment. So let's start some intervals. Okay, so what we're gonna work on here is heart rate. I'm gonna bring it up, zone 4 or zone 5. Okay, just for short duration, but really push yourself in that time. Alright, so we're gonna work for 30 seconds for each set. 3 rounds with some break in between. Hope you're ready. Right, easy. Slightly more than base level. You really want to work your legs in that short period of time. Okay, so I'm gonna chase after the beat. Listen to the music and try to match it. You can place your hands at neutral position on one or two. Okay, choose which one you prefer. I'm gonna keep my hands here at two. Here comes the music, get ready. Six, five, four, three, two, here we go, accelerate. One, two, one, two. Fifteen. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, slow down, rest. Good job, guys. Okay, so we're going to repeat that again. 30 seconds. Just go as fast as you can, then we'll rest. Get your hands ready. Five, four, three, start to pick up your speed. Here we go. Doing good, halfway there. Six. Five, four, three, two, and slow down, rest. Well done. 2 out of 3. One more to go. Make sure you have a good recovery here. Deep breath in. Set. 30 seconds, just go for it, do your best. All right, let's get ready. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, accelerate, here we go. Doing good. four, three, two. Slow down, rest. Okay, well done. Deep breath in. Start your recovery, okay? That was an introduction to high intensity intervals. All right, so we're gonna begin our Tabata now. 8 rounds, 20 seconds with 5 seconds break in between. Okay, get ready. High intensity. Here we go, first one. Good, stop. 5 seconds, that was just for your first one. Number two, get ready. Here we go. Good. 5 seconds, slow down. Number three, let's go. Good, that's 20 seconds. 3 down, okay, very short break. Number 4, here we go. Good, slow down. 4 down, halfway there, guys. Number 5, ready? Let's go, speed up. Power through those legs. Slow down, good. Number 6 is next. All right, here we go, speed up. Slow. Second, last one. You're doing good, just keep pushing. 20 seconds, let's go, number 7. Last break, guys. Number 8, just do your best. Go for it, let's go. Keep your heart rate up. You can do it, push. And slow down. Recover for 1 minute. 1 minute recovery, okay, well deserved break, everybody. Base level, right, easy. Slow down. You can have a sip of water here. Well well done for those 8 rounds, high intensity intervals. Okay, so the more times you do it, the body naturally adapts. And your stamina gets better, so that's your strength. Keep riding easy, recover. One more interval. Okay, so this time we have a mix of flats and hills. And we call it mixed terrain. So start on a flat, build resistance and climb. And then we'll come back to the flat, okay? Somewhere in between is your break, but I'm not gonna tell you when. So just keep pushing until I give you the cue. Everyone feeling okay? Okay, just release any tension you might be holding on to, especially in your shoulders. Yeah, cyclists tend to be very tense in their upper body. So always remember, relax, let go of any tension you might be unconsciously holding on to, all right? So we begin on a flat roll. You can place your hands in neutral or two. Base level and just a bit more. Okay, get ready. We're going to sprint for the first part. Listen to the music. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right, left, right, left. Okay, let's shift into a climb. 3, 2, up. Heart rate going up, it's okay. 4, 3, back to the seat, drop it down. Here we go. Just a bit more. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right. Drop it down. Right, easy. I know that was a challenging one, but well done. Okay, so second one, you know what to expect. Recovery starts now. Focus on your breathing. Heart rate coming down. Okay, so you know what's coming up next. Second round, let's start in standing climb position. Nice and slow, follow the beat, and then we'll accelerate into our sprint, okay? Get ready. 2, 1, 2. Hold the beat. Everyone ready? Load up. Here we go. Climb up. Keep your hips back over the saddle. Engage your core. 1, 2. Good. Push down with the ball of your foot. We're gonna get ready for a sprint. Listen to my cue. Here comes the music. Okay, so getting faster, get ready. Start to run. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Back to the seat, drop your resistance. Let's go, sprint. Let your legs fly. Keep going, guys. Mind over muscle. Use your breathing. 4, 3. Back up. Let's climb. Let's go. Woo. Back to the seat, drop it down. One more sprint. All the way, finish with a smile. Come on, come on, come on. Last 8 counts. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Well done. Okay, drop it down and rest. Give yourself a round of applause. Start your recovery. Just breathe. Hey, you survived. You can come back and do it again. Right, easy. Okay, slow down. Have a sip. Let your legs recover. Okay, so that move in preparation for your sprint, what's called a slingshot, right? Building a lot of pressure in the legs and then suddenly releasing it. Let your legs fly, okay? Right, let's take a short break. We'll stay on the seat this time. I'm gonna work on our upper body. So place your hands in neutral, or one. You're just going to move the chest up and down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down, up. Keep your core engaged, as always. Doing good. Keep going. Follow the rhythm. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale. So at some point, you're going to feel it in the back of your arms and your upper back. Okay, so next part, we're going to rotate the elbows in and out. Ready? Here we go. In, out, in, out, in, out. Very good. Keep the chest open. Just a bit more. Exhale. exhale, inhale. Hang in there. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Here comes your break. Release your arms. Deep breath in. One more set. Okay, so start with the elbows in. And then again, rotate in and out. Follow the beat. Just a short one. Everyone ready? 3, 2, elbows in. Let's go. In, 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 in and out. Three, two, and one. Nicely done, everybody. Okay, so we gave our legs a break. Now we're ready to really push it. Mountain climb is next. Okay, let's do a very short one. But we'll make it challenging by using resistance. All right, so think of all your previous climbs as just hill climbs. This time we'll go up a mountain. Okay, so make it challenging. Take a short breather here. Once we start standing, that's when we'll work. Listen for the beat. Here it comes. 1, 2, 1, 2. Once you're ready, match the tempo and add the resistance. One, two. Let's get into seated climb position. Bring your hands out to 3. Push your body into the seat. Activate your abdominals. Feel every stroke. Ready, we're moving up. Standing climb. One more. Let's go. Nice. After a long break on the seat, now we get to move. Okay, so move your body side to side. This is important, especially when resistance gets heavier. Okay, so you're going to use this momentum to keep the pedals going. Good. Keep your chest open, hips back. One, two, one, two. Ready? Let's go. Increase. Good. Hold on to that tempo. Strong pull, squeeze the glutes. You're doing great. Get ready for the real burner coming up next. All right, you can do it. I'll do it with you. 4, 3. Okay, here we go. Boom. Come on, breathe. and slow it down. Deep inhale, exhale. Deep inhale and exhale. All right, we're going back to the beat. 3, 2, here we go. Almost there, guys. Power through. Mind over muscle. Come on, 8 more counts. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done, slow down. Take a breath. Come back to the seat, okay? Release all that resistance. Start to slow down. Of the mountain. Now let's come back to earth. Slow down and ground yourself. Right, easy everybody. Base level. Let your legs start to flow. Feels nice, yeah? And faster. Good, just ride it out, release all that lactic acid. 3, 2, back to normal pace. So if you're working with a heart rate monitor, it's helpful to know where your average is, so you have some numbers to work with. Yeah, so 10% more, 10% less. Work it out. Still normal pace. So almost at the end of our ride. If you have any more energy left, let's use it up, okay? Finish strong. Go 10% faster. Six, five, four, three, two, normal pace, slow down. All right, guys, we come to the end of our ride. Yay, well done, I hope you enjoyed the class. All right, we're gonna slow down here and do some stretches next. So just relax. All right, we're gonna start off on the seat, working on our upper body first. Focus on your breathing, slow it down. All right, we're beginning with our shoulders first. Arms out to the side, inhale, roll up. Exhale, roll down. Inhale, up. Slow down. One more time, roll up. And exhale down. Interlock your fingers, extend the arms in front of your chest. Okay, so this is an active stretch. Really reach your arms forward. Pull your shoulder blades apart. And now we do the reverse. Hands to the back, interlock your fingers and stretch. Open up the chest. Good, release the arms. One arm across. Bring that bicep right into your chest. And switch, opposite side. Good, give it a good shake. Release all that tension. Right now, slow down the legs. You can use the brakes. Turn to face the side. Spinal twist and oblique stretch. You feel it over here, as well as in your lower back. Other side. Okay, keep your spine long. And release. All right, now we'll climb off the bike. Let's do some leg stretches on the floor. Release your feet from the pedals. All right, so start with the front of the thigh. Catch onto your foot. Bring the heel in. Round the tailbone in. Now we take the same leg across. Figure four. Shift the weight back. Release and switch, opposite side, catch onto the foot, bring the heel in. Same leg across, opposite thigh, shift the weight back, bring the hips down. And of course, feel free to do your own favorite variation of this stretch. Release. Next, we move on to the hamstring. You can place your foot on the bike or on the saddle. Okay, you can use the frame. I'm going to keep it on the frame here so it's more accessible. Reach the arms forward as far as your fingertips will go. So the aim here is not to bring your chest down, but to keep the stomach close to the thigh. And release. Opposite side. Ready, reach the arms forward. And release. Yay, we finished the class. Thank you so much for joining me. My name is Afiza, and this class was brought to you by True Group. Check out our social media and YouTube channel for more. Okay, I'll see you next time. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.